Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how you can also just fix problem with Airdrop. So if you can't find device on Airdrop on your Mac, so for doing that you just need, first thing, just open Bluetooth, just try to turn it off and turn on again. So after, just open Airdrop, and after you can try to turn it off and turn on again. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.